I've already passed the first part, the computer bit. Now I've got to go out with the driving instructor just to make sure I can still do everything on the road. Had to drive around the streets, look at the signs, go around corners, bit of reversing.
What's the next step? What have you been told?
They write a report, send to my doctor, and hey presto, hopefully it's back to 5 years, but I've got the license for it, so I can drive.